Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 6th standard maths, exercise 1.2, 6th question. A machine is producing 2825 screws a day, and in the month of January, 31 days are there. They ask us to find total number of screws produced in that month. So, number of screws manufactured on a day, 2825. Total number of days in January, 31, we have to find multiplication. 1, 5 is 5, 1, 2 is 2, 1, 8 is 8, 1, 2 is 2. And now we have to multiply by 3. So now 3 5s are 15, remaining 1, 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 8 3s are 24, remaining 2, 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 2, 8. Now we have to add these two values. This is 5. Tens place 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. 8 plus 7 is equal to 15. Remaining 1, 2 plus 4 is equal to 6, 6 plus 1, 7 and 8. Therefore, screws manufactured in January. Thank you students, and kindly share your comments in the comments box and share with your friends. Thank you.